Forum is the one conference that we budget for every year, no matter what. And the reason we come to Forum is probably 3 or 4 million reasons.
The Forum is just so much fun. Almost every single session is infused with fun.
I love Forum. I love Forum for many reasons. One, it's really good to connect with the eSource team.
The material is always high quality, and again, there's a lot of thought, I think, that goes into the agenda and the speakers.
The vendors that are here at Forum, I feel, are sort of the top of the class.
It can be fun learning and enjoyable learning. You're able to get together with your colleagues.
So this is my third eSource Forum, and I keep coming back for the really great content, attending all of these great sessions eSource offers, and really getting to talk to your peers to problem solve in real time, face to face, which is utilities spread across the country we don't often get to do.
Forum is amazing. I go to several conferences over the year, and this is the one that I think is really the most valuable. It's the one where you take experiences from other utilities that you can relate to your own utility, and you can take back things that you want to work towards in the future. It's one conference where you meet people that are facing the same issues as you. They're willing to share, they're forthcoming with information, they're willing to answer your calls and help you throughout the year.
So my mind is beyond blown at the Forum. Every session, you know, I'm paying attention, which is not true of all conferences, right? I find myself like, I'm getting here early for breakfast. Like, when do you do that at a conference?